Hi boys and girls, it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys, and today we are looking at this poppit make mini creations with clay. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. It includes a glitter deco pen and it pops up to create, and look at those yummy macaroons. And then there's like sparkly glitter and sprinkles. It looks so delicious with the donuts and the cakes. I can't wait to make it. We have our little helpers. We have Sis Swing and Merbaby that are gonna help us make these poppit cakes. And along with them, we have our little num-nums that love dessert. They love, love, love dessert, so they are going to help us
and
make it too.
And babies.
Oh, and the babies want to help us make. Babies love dessert, so let's make some poppits with our LOL dolls. We can't wait. Yum, yum. We love dessert. So let's open up this box and see what's inside. Comes with so many cute things. There's a little display case. We can even display our little num-nums in here if we wanted to, instead of displaying our food. It looks so yummy. Look at that. How cute is this little display case? And it comes with a little tier display too. And it comes with a bunch of different Play-Doh. So we actually already started making some of these, so that's why they look used.
And it comes with
Little poppit things. I guess this is what we use to pop the stuff. So what should we make first? We put in the macaroon mold over here, and you see when you push it, it pops. So little Sis Swing can stomp, stomp, stomp to pop it out. We can do that later. Okay, what color macaroon should we make? Let's make a blue macaroon.
Can I put it inside?
Let's see. Let's have my assistant here. Let's push this down, and we're gonna push it inside.
And then I'm gonna squeeze it out.
And then Little Sis Swing is gonna squeeze it out. You can help with Little Sis Swing. And then in the instructions, it actually says you use this little scraping tool to like scrape that out. But see your fingers.
Yeah, you see your fingers. And it can go inside here.
Decorating things. Okay, so Little Sis Swing, we're gonna have her pop it out. Look, she's gonna go pop, pop, pop. Oh, she popped it out. Yay. You're a great little helper, Little Sis Swing. And there we have our top. It's a little denty. It has a lot of dents in it. Let's see if we can roll this up so there's not that many dents in our macaroon.
There's a baby inside.
I'm gonna push this
one
out.
There's a baby inside.
Now Bird Baby's gonna help us push. Let's jump together. Whee! Oh, and there it popped out. So now we have both sides of our macaroon. And how do we make the filling? Ooh, look. My little assistant made the filling.
Yeah, that's me.
Yes, assistant number one helped me make the filling with this thing. She rolled it out and she did some stomp, stomp, stomp to get some texture on it.
I didn't do that. I didn't stomp it. I just had a ball.
And now we're going to make the filling like that. Oh my gosh, this macaroon looks so yummy. You can even use this to make some texture. You know how the sides of the macaroon have a little texture, little legs on it?
That looks delicious.
Oh my gosh. What should we do? Should we add sprinkles to the macaroon?
Yeah!
Okay, which sprinkles should we use?
We need water.
So it comes with this little pipette thingy. Maybe you can fill water in this little cup right here. Just a little bit. Now we're going to, where do we put little drops of water to attach these sprinkles?
Maybe we could do it on the cap.
Okay, let's do it on the cap.
Sticking.
Okay, so how do we attach these sprinkles? Let's see. We put some water and then I guess we can push these sprinkles in to attach them. I'm getting hungry already. Who wants to eat macaroons? Not these though. You can't eat these. So we're just going to take it and put little sprinkles over here. And what else? Where's our little gel glue thing? So it also comes with this little gel glue stuff where we can put on the other side. Let's put little dots on the other side. Oh my goodness, look, this little macaroon just matches her dress so perfectly. So let's put our little cake on the stand. We have to wait for it to dry. Oh, actually, we can put it in, you know, this is a donut box or a macaroon box.
So
we can
put it.
So we can stick it in there. Look at that. And we made other little desserts for you guys to see. So we're using the same mold. Little Sis Swing is going to give us a little cake there.
It's a little pie.
That looks delicious.
And another macaroon that I made.
And a little, oh, this is, look at how cute this macaroon is because it comes with these little accessories that you can stick into
your cake.
And you can take out the accessories. What happened to the birthday one we made? Over here, look, we made a birthday donut over here.
Look at how cute that is.
Whose birthday is it?
It's the baby's birthday.
Look at our little LOL doll's birthdays. It was their birthday, right? Because we just opened them. Who wants to sing happy birthday?
Happy birthday to baby. Happy birthday, babies.
Are you turning one? Oh my gosh. Well, this is such a neat little toy. We can decorate their cakes with all these yummy yummies. Let's set everything up and I'm going to show you how everything looks all set up. We set up our little desserts in our little station over here. All of our little dolls are excited. We have our num-nums just sitting in the little display cabinet and all the desserts that we made. Look at how yummy and delicious they were. And now I think they're going to eat. Yay, we get to eat some dessert. and then they're gonna drink some of their yummy milk. So now we're gonna feed our little majorette. Here we go. Now she's drinking her water. So yummy, yummy. Cause this dessert. Oh my gosh, she's spitting up. Okay, majorette is so thirsty. She needs her milk. Let's give her some milk. Oh no, she's tinkling cause she drank too much milk. Did you guys see that? Tinkle, tinkle, tinkle. Oh my gosh. Majorette, if you want to pee, you should pee in the little potty. Look at our little Shopkins potty. I think the potty's too small for her.
But it can be for the babies.
Oh my goodness, this potty's way too small for me and I totally need to go. Majorette, you need to go to the potty or wear a diaper or something. Now let's see little sis swing. This coffee's delicious. Oh no, she's tinkling too!
Now time to swim.
You know what little mermaid likes to do? Go swimming. Let's stick mermaid in this cup. Oh my goodness, she's blowing bubbles in the cup. Do you see that? Let's see her blow more bubbles. Let's see what mermaid's gonna do now. She's bubbling at the mouth. Look at mermaid blowing bubbles. She's so cute. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big giveaways and watch my LOL unboxing videos. I still have so many more LOLs to unbox.